2006, the power number 4, we are told in the figure below, ABCD is a regular pentagon and ABF is an equilateral triangle. So we have our figure there. Find the size of ADE, AEF and DAF. So the information we have here is that this is a regular pentagon. A pentagon has five sides. And we are told that that is ABF is an equilateral triangle. It means that this angle is 60 degrees, this angle is 60 degrees, and this angle is 60 degrees. Since it is a pentagon, regular pentagon, normally we will say that we have 360 degrees divided by 5, that would give us by 5 is 72. So the interior angle is 108 degrees. So if this angle here is 108 and these two sides are equal, then this side is 72 divided by 2 degrees, that will give us 36 degrees. So this angle is 36 degrees and this angle is also 36 degrees. It is an isosceles triangle. This angle here is 108, but we have 60 and 36. So we have angle DAF is equals to 108 degrees minus 60 plus 36, so that will give us this is 96, that will give us 12 degrees. So this angle here is 12 degrees. So we have now ADE is 36, so that is 36. Now to proceed, AEF, I'm not very sure how we do that, because F is not the center of the pentagon, and so let me think about it. I'll do it again, but if you note how to go about it, you can let me know.